Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a very fun vintage kaleidoscope to share with you. This is Maraca, handcrafted by Paul and Susan Knox from Paul Knox Studios. Now, this is a vintage kaleidoscope in the way that Paul and Susan have closed their studio and have not been making kaleidoscopes for a few years now. And this is a kaleidoscope we have just reacquired from a private collection where a collector is downsizing and we have acquired a number of kaleidoscopes. Now, the Maraca gets its name from its shape, where it's similar to the Maraca. However, we don't really recommend shaking it too much. The wood is a figured lubinga, and the object cell wood here is a spalted box elder. So we do have the original card that details the woods used on this. And here you'll see their signature, Paul and Susan Knox, number 49. Now the Maraca has this beautiful spalted wood here with the box elder. And Paul had a great technique, and still does, of filling the knots on the wood. So it's a very smooth surface and very secure, even with the spalted character. The object chamber here has lots of vibrant, bright colors, and the purples to yellows to greens. And the bubinga wood is figured here on the main barrel with beautiful wood grain really coming through. The optical eyepiece is sealed, and the mirror system is all sealed and intact. And the high-grade acrylic here has a black background to it, so your light will come in sideways into the object chamber. Oh, there's even a delightful dragonfly floating around in there for your fiesta. Now, the Maraca has overall measurements of approximately 7.5 inches for total height, a diameter at the object chamber of 2 inches, a diameter at its widest point approximately 3 1/8 inch, and a diameter at the eyepiece approximately 1 7/8 inch in total diameter there. Now, if you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to check on the availability of this vintage kaleidoscope. And of course, the best part of any kaleidoscope is when you can bring it up to the camera and see all the magic that it creates inside. Now, within Maraca, you can almost imagine the conga line at the fiesta starting, as it has a chorus line mirror system. And this is a 90 degree rectangular type mirror system that creates this fun, unexpected, and delightful kaleidoscopic image. This is a vintage kaleidoscope, Maraca, in figured bubinga wood, handcrafted by Paul and Susan Knox. And please check back to kaleidoscopes2you.com for the availability on this rare kaleidoscope.